Welcome to my channel. Subscribe to my YouTube channel and don't miss any updates.
Tries a through ball. Direct. Swept in. It is over the line. Has it out wide now. Meets it first time. Not this time.
I just thought that the cross and the movement on the end of it looked like it was straight off the training ground. Now they'll have to work on the finish. Needs to improve.
Pumps it upfield. Just needed to be better than that, and he knows it. In there. Passes it through. it's been repelled. It's a long pass towards the front. He could have been in, just needed a better final ball.
Yeah, I think the problem there was that the pass was telegraphed. An easy read for the defence.
Gave it a go, but off target.
Well, he caught that one right on the meat. Cracking effort.
Towards him. That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. And the referee has shown him a yellow card. To slip it through. And the finish! Good clearance and very necessary. He's missed, but not by that far. That's not going to go down too well with his teammates. Fires it in low. It's gone a long way up and away. That is going to be the final action of the first half. Any strong opinions on the first half?
Well, the first half has been a story of if at first you don't succeed, keep trying, because they've hammered away down the right without reward. So whether they've exhausted possibilities, we'll have to wait and see, Peter.
No goals at this stage, but certainly not devoid of action. It is 0-0 here at half-time. A tight old game so far. Can that change now? Forward it goes. Tries the route one option. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch.
Than any better.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, listen, a few words of advice and encouragement from the manager during the break can often straighten things out. It's paid off here.
Seems now to be all about width.
Well, when you have the personnel to create in wide areas, then they need to see as much of the ball as possible.
That is wayward.
He was in such a great position in front of goal, and you'd expect it to score from there, but somehow he's missed it.
Change here. There's a man waiting to come on. Gets good distance on it.
There's a lot of football still to be played, Peter, so ideally they need to maintain an attacking endeavour.
Shot a goal! And he nearly went all the way.
Well, he just knew, Peter, that he needed a better angle to get the shot away, and I just thought it was a very impressive dribble.
So they got the only goal to give them a 1-0 lead.
Spoon forward.
Boots it upfield. Looks like a good ball through. Firmly met. Played it again. Whose ball? Who's going to get there? Oh, and that should have been two.
What a massive let-off that was. They're still in it, but this could be pivotal.
Here's a poor kick by the keeper, being intercepted. It through.
A lot to do, you know. I think he's tucked that away really well.
Minutes left on the clock. Looks to slip it through. Tries a through ball. There is the final whistle. A decent win via a very competent performance. Without doubt, they were the better side, and the result reflects as much. Your reflections then, Jim.
Thank you.
the moon and water meet, somewhere close to harmony. When the world is sound asleep, something's gonna bring the change. Journeys we are meant to take, something at the edge of space, calling us to fly away. Don't you be afraid, everything will change, you and I. Jumping off the edge, they say dreamers never die. So come and fly, come and fly, come and fly away with me. Jangan lupa di subscribe, like, dan juga di share videonya. Terima kasih banyak ya. Muah.